target. They weren't able to capitalise on that 2v1 opportunity they had out on the eastern side.
The bar are good, strong stuff we've seen tonight. I watched the earlier game and then watched this one, and see, there was some good stuff. It really was. I just think that the women's football's gone up a level. I really do mean that from last year.
Not a breeze, so scoring is available at each end if you're good enough.
Yep.
At the moment, this game has just got a lot of pressure on it, and the ball just hasn't been able to...
Mark there by Johnston. Johnston gets it towards her teammate. Ball's going to be knocked forward and over the boundary line for a throw-in. Umpire saying, get away. Was it free kick? Oh, it's the last touch. Short pass is towards centre wing. That's all right. It'll be marked towards the centre of the ground here at Cooper Stadium. Still, no score. 9 minutes gone.